Also breaking tonight, autopsy results are in for the case of a missing mom whose body was just found in Northwest Indiana. The Lake County Coroner's Office lists Ariana Taylor's cause of death as trauma from a car accident complicated by drowning. Her death was officially ruled an accident. Taylor's body was found yesterday in a drainage ditch in Gary, more than a mile from where her car was found crashed on April 3rd.